Get back in front of the car.
I'm sorry, officer. I'm sorry.
Stay right there. Stand up straight. What is wrong with you? Take a deep breath. It'll be all right. Take a deep breath.
I can break these cuffs.
You can't break those cuffs. We appreciate your cooperation now, okay? Stay right there.
I'm just a sick individual. Sending subliminals, cause I don't want nobody to know what's up in my mental. So I lied to my therapist, lied to my parents, lied to my friends, ruined every relationship I cherished. It seemed as though the only thing I had on me was some headphones, a pocket full of tunes, and bored to skate wherever I needed to go. So I had to keep away, cause the evil inside couldn't stand to see the light of day. Some might say I've taken the path of a madman, unreliant of God or belief in something greater than me. I used to think things that were obscene, I'd resort to any means to easily come across some green. Too often I'd be caught in a situation where I could have so quickly most definitely been dead in a coffin. Too often I would use raucous freestyle raps with all my homies, random party spitting dark rhymes nonchalantly. I would hit the 40, grab the blunt, inhale the smoke, exhale calmly. Now I'd allowably open my mind to do the most evil of things, with one thing in mind, and that's the good it would bring. A calm evening would seemingly be bringing some things that would be hell for my mind, but heaven for a dope fiend. Now I hope I painted a picture of how my life was for you and what force would bring.
You see this nigga here don't give a fuck anymore. Only two things in his mind, and that's bitches and gold. You see this nigga here don't give a fuck anymore. Only two things in his mind, and that's bitches and gold. You see this nigga here don't give a fuck anymore. Only two things in his mind, and that's bitches and gold. You see this nigga here don't give a fuck anymore. Only two things in his mind, and that's bitches and gold.
Steady do I creep down the street, things to me seem serene, just a local villain on a street called LVB. 2 a.m. look down, grab my phone, heard a beat, grab my scooter and I flee, cause the homie trying to link. Headed to a hood we call Meth Metropolis. The homie had some bars, I said let me cop all of them. Leave it to the Xannies, if I'm stressed it'll solve my problems. They said a friend with Xannies is a friend indeed, at least until you're locked up in the back of the car with the police. One thing people say I got a problem with is when I act, I just don't think. If that's the case then just leave me be, cause I've been living and loving life for a while, acting without thought. Like right now, while I'm headed to the spots for these incredible hulks. After I take some, you might wanna stay away from me if I'm pissed off at all, cause I'm liable to get angry as fuck over dumb shit, kicking doors down, snapping rules and punching walls. Every time I lost control, got in trouble with the law, I can honestly say I blame the boss. So if you've seen me rip my shirt off and try to fight you, now you know I'm not the one at fault.
You see this nigga here don't give a fuck anymore. Only two things in his mind, and that's bitches and gold. You see this nigga here don't give a fuck anymore. Only two things in his mind, and that's bitches and gold. You see this nigga here don't give a fuck anymore. Only two things in his mind, and that's bitches and gold. You see this nigga here don't give a fuck anymore. Only two things in his mind, and that's bitches and gold.
You're high right now on something.
Why'd you say that?
Your pupils are dilated. Your pulse is obviously really elevated. You have a white coating on your tongue.
Before you can describe noise for you, I'm closer.
Get back in front of the car.
I need you people to help me.
Get back in front of the car. Get back in front of the car.